Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Doom 3 Lost Mission. Let me double check my... Yep, everything looks good. Now apparently this is like a total of 8 levels and I've gone through... How many now? I've only got these two, but I know I've been through more than that. I'm on level 2 or 3 by now, I think. Oh yeah, I died somewhere, didn't I? Or am I imagining that? No, I remember this. There's a damn arch vial here. I was not forgetting, or I was remembering correctly. I died somewhere up ahead. Thought this was gonna have another jump scare in it. Gotta go through Mars City sub-level now, don't I? If I remember correctly, that's what the guy told me. Oh yeah, this is where I died. That damn arch vial killed me, didn't it? So now I'm moving on to the next level. So yeah, this is probably not going to be a very long one.
Warning. Local security lockdown is in effect. Service sub-level access is restricted.
I did look up this thing a little bit, not like anything that will be spoilers or anything like that, but you do play as the guy we see get killed in the main campaign. There. course I'm not going to have the key card for that. Is there a way down from up there, or do I have to go? Or do I have to go up there somehow? Ah. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be a way down unless that door opens. Is there anything I can move in here? No. Okay, I'm assuming I come down from up there then. Assuming I come back down here, or come back down to that from up above then. And if not, I'm obviously going to be going back that way anyways, so I'll figure it out later if I have to. I hate that, there's like a delay between being able to pick things, being able to grab things with that. So sometimes you can't grab the thing that's flying right at you, and if you're not quick enough, you get hit by it. I'm assuming I'll come back down from up above there. I don't see any other way to get up there. But I needed the health, so I figured I might as well go back for it. Now, as I mentioned in the last one, this is completely new to me. I've never played this. So I've got no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah.
something else spawning over here, didn't I? I thought I heard something else spawning. Does that have the locker cord in it? Oh, come on, I picked it up with the thing that was still able to hit me. Apparently I can't pick that up even though it says I can. That works. I think I broke it. There we go. Nope, it's broke. Whoops. Oh Jesus, why are you just standing there? What the hell? Why was it just standing there not doing anything? Holy shit. I wonder if it was supposed to get triggered when I grabbed the armor. I wonder if I hit the thing again twice again if it'll fix it. Once I get up here, I'll try hitting this one a couple of times again and see if that fixes it. There we go. Much better. Yes, the code for the lockers was 631. For the locker, not lockers. As far as I know, there's only one. Really? I should expect that by now. How the hell did you survive that shot? Yep, we are up above that now. Thought so. This game is awfully dark with all the flashlight. Which, believe it or not, in the original game before the BFG edition, your flashlight couldn't be used with your weapons. Your flashlight was a separate object. So I would have to switch between my flashlight and my guns in the normal game. Which is just so fucking annoying. There was actually a mod that was created that was called the duct tape mod, which basically it was like you duct taped your flashlight to your guns. So that you could use the flashlight. I think it was with the shotgun. It got duct taped to the shotgun, maybe? I don't remember. I don't remember how it worked. I just remember there was the duct tape mod, which made it so you could use the flashlight and the gun at the same time. Fire extinguisher. Is this going on to the next level of it already? Okay, yeah, this isn't going to take long at all to finish this one. Are we talking about here? Yeah, that's death. That is just pure death if I drop into there. Wait a second. No, never mind. No. This looks kind of like that one spot in the main campaign, but it's not. Wasn't I? I did not get myself trapped down here, obviously. guys have seen better days. So I needed the security bot and I couldn't have gotten to tell them. If you happen to have like a built-in health station, would you? That would be very helpful. Why can I not jump over that railing? That seems very possible. Revenants now, huh? Haven't run into them in this yet, have I? I don't think so. Hold up. Thing. Don't you know I need to get this stuff? Back already. Damn. So as fuck as with chain guns, they just do so much damage. I forgot what the code was that I read on it. I already forgot what that code was. 847. boy. There's two of them. Big boys. Really big boys. I'm sure my sentry bot is dead. They can't follow, can they? There was another health station back a ways, but I feel like if I keep going back, I'm probably gonna run into something again. I have a feeling that that's probably a thing that they would do. That if I keep going back too far, it'll have something spawn, but maybe not. I do know there was another health station back here a ways. Just don't remember where. Here we are. Please. Can't even see my... no wonder I don't have my windows lined up properly. Couldn't see how long I've been recording for because I didn't have my windows lined up properly. Okay. Of course, I need a power cell. He was so close to his safety zone, too. I was so close to safety. Hear you. Not sure what you are, but I hear you. It's probably just an imp. gonna have to fight one of those spider things again. Oh fuck. That don't look good. Something bad is going to happen the moment I grab that power cell. I know it. Station. Wasn't there just one right around here somewhere? Or am I imagining that? Fuck. Okay, I'm not gonna keep looking for it. My luck, it was probably right up there through that next area too, if there is one, if there was one. Now I need to go look for it. And I know there was one around, because I used it. But now I don't have a choice. I know there was a health station around. Wasn't there? Really? I thought I ran into a health station. What the fuck? Okay, apparently I'm just insane. Apparently I'm just crazy. I swear I saw one. I swear I found another health station. I guess not. Survive with what I've got. didn't take me very far. I was expecting to go farther than that. Medkits around, huh? Screw you. I don't trust you. Another level transition? Yep. That didn't sound good. Why are both of these lockers 104? That doesn't make any sense. Reminds me of Delta, kind of. I'm not a fan of how the ladders work in this game. Right there, in order to go down the ladder, you literally have to drop off the platform and then move towards the ladder quickly before you fall. It's not fun. That's a pinky, but where is it? This very much reminds me of Delta. There it is.
This is Nasser Adil, security chief for the Exis Labs facility. Log entry, November 3, 2145. We are seeing an increasing level of random and unexplained violence by Exis staff. The first incident occurred on October 13th, 2145, at the Exis surface tunnel. One of the construction workers, Phil Sanders, was partially shot. When a procurement manager stopped him, in the heat of the competition that followed, Sanders grabbed a nearby pickaxe and lunged at the manager. Luckily, a sizable crowd. Sanders, the manager, were able to survive. Question, Sanders. He seemed to have developed short-term amnesia. He didn't remember why he got so upset and attacked the manager. He only recalled stopping his loader and then moments later waking in the holding cell. Since that event, we have seen arguments progress more and more from heated shouting matches straight into outright brawls. The antagonists in these incidents all display the same conditions, as if they were suddenly possessed by violent anger, and then afterwards return to normal. We have only one serious life-threatening case so far, where engineer Leon Powell was stabbed multiple times. I fear this is not the worst of our troubles, and have requested additional security personnel posted at critical junctions. To assist any immediate medical need, I have resupplied storage cabinet 965 with the accompanying code of 428. Sergeant Nasser Adel, out.
428. That works. Oh, that one had a shield. Awesome, I shot him before he could defend himself with it. That say teleported staging. Okay.
Oh, thank God, you made it here. I didn't know if you could with all those things out there. Look, we don't have much time. These creatures are spreading throughout the base, and if we don't act quickly, all could be lost. I understand you have a lot of questions, but I can't answer them right now. All I can say is, we need to get the teleporter in the next chamber working. But to do that, I need you to find a plasma inducer for the stabilizer bank. There's one in engineering. Now, if you head through the service tunnel, you can reach it. I'll unlock some doors. There. That will give you the necessary clearance. Now, please, get the inducer and hurry back. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
God damn it. I'll pick it up in the next episode. That's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.